arrested for first-degree murder after a fight with his neighbor walks free. Good evening. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Chelsea Helms. In our top story, 56-year-old Dale Bryant was accused of killing 30-year-old Samuel Hicks during a fight last year in Madison County. Bryant claimed self-defense, saying Hicks had a gun and he believed he was in danger. He will not pay any fines, but a civil case has been filed against him.